I'm Corey Metz, work with Metz Construction, Inc. out of Chapin, South Carolina. This job site is Chapin Pediatrics. It's a new pediatrician's facility just outside of Chapin. Our scope of work on the site is grading, storm drain, utilities, and the parking lot paving. Well, typically on a project like this, the 1850 would spend probably 2 weeks pushing dirt, getting everything rough grade, and then we have our 850 dozer we would bring in to do the finish work for the project, maybe 6 weeks. Now with just one machine, we can have one operator do it all in half the time. We couldn't compete without the grade control on the dozer. We couldn't move dirt as cheap as just about anyone else could. Now we're competitive with anyone else in the area for moving dirt. The jobs we typically work on are 1 to 4 acre commercial projects using the grade control. Once we come in and do the clearing, we immediately put the dozer to work, stripping the topsoil, building the detention pond. It's used as much, if not more, than any other machine on the site, just because of the capabilities and not having to stake anything. We use it for curb grade, and we don't have a surveyor come in until after everything's graded. We're able to cut out a lot of time and no more pulling strings in the parking lot. As far as getting into running the dozer with the grade control, there was a very short learning curve. We're pretty efficient with it after the first day of using it. Even a young laborer can come in and grade a parking lot just as well as anyone else. The first guy I put on the dozer for training was a young laborer, 22 years old, had never been on a bulldozer before. Within an hour, I had him grading for curb on a project. I feel like just about anybody in the world could be trained to be an efficient grader within an hour. The blade control for the dozer does have the ability, without the machine control turned on, to reduce the flow and slow down the function so that you don't jerk the blade up and down. It smooths everything out for you. We're using the dual GPS Leica system. It has the touchscreen controller inside, base station set up on a pole that we mount elsewhere, and also have a rover to complete whatever staking I need to outside of using the dozer. Well, with the dual GPS, it is much more accurate than any of the laser type control systems that we have used. It follows every contour. Most everything we do on the site, we don't have to go back and recheck it. We grade it one time and move on to the next phase. All in all, the grade control has cut our costs for labor, rework times, and our fuel costs. And it's improved our efficiency to where we can take on 20% more work in the year. To anyone that does not have grade control on at least one dozer, you can't afford not to.